The product catalog in Microsoft Dynamics 365 for Sales helps you track the items you're selling and how much you've sold them for. In this video, we'll see how to configure the different components that make up a product catalog. Fabricam, a LED television company, needs to structure their new product catalog based on units, product families, product bundles, and price lists. Units are the quantities or measurements that you'll sell your products or services in. A unit group is a collection of these different units. For this example, the unit group is electronics, and because televisions are sold as a single piece, the unit will be piece. Think of the primary unit as the lowest common unit of measure. In the Sales Hub, go to Settings and select Unit Groups. Select New. This will open the Create Unit Group dialog box. In Name, enter the unit group name Electronics, and for Primary Unit, enter Piece. Select OK. Now you can add units of measure for this unit group. Select the Related tab and click Units. You'll see unit group information along with the primary unit that you added. Click Add New Unit. Create a unit called Box. One box contains 6 pieces. So enter 6 in quantity and select piece in the base unit. Save and close the unit. Products are items or services that you can sell to your customers. When you have similar products, you can group them as a product family, which makes them easier to manage. In this example, we will create a product family called LED television and assign common properties like screen size, resolution, sound type, and voltage requirement. These properties are inherited by the products added to this family. Then we'll add the products Prouseware LED32 and Southridge LED32 under this family. We'll also add a product called Headphones, which will not belong to any product family. Go to Settings and select Families and Products. Select Add Family. In the Quick Create product form, enter name as LED television and product ID as LED_television. Save the form. On the Product Properties tab, click Add New Property. In the New Property window, in name, enter screen size. Configure the other fields. Make sure the Read Only field is no. Set the Required field to yes. Make sure that the Hidden field is no. On the Properties tab, in Data Type, select Option Set and save the form. Add the option set values by clicking Add button. In the Quick Create form, in Name, enter 32-inch screen and value as 32. Similarly, create the following option set values: 43-inch screen, 43, 55-inch screen, 55, 65-inch screen, 65. On the Property Type tab, select the default value as 32-inch screen. Save and close the form. Now, let's create other common properties. Resolution with data type as single line of text, sound type, single line of text, voltage requirement, single line of text. Next, let's add products to this family. Go to the Families and Products page. Select the product family LED television and click Add Product. On the Add Product page, in Name, enter Prouseware LED32. Product ID is used to identify the product in the catalog with a number. In Product ID, enter PLED_32. In the Unit Group Lookup field, select Electronics. Save the product. Now, in Default Price List, select Retail, of which the currency is in US dollar. We'll talk more about pricing later. Save the product. Add product Southridge LED32. In Product ID, enter SRLED_32. And in Default Unit, select Box. Add another product by clicking Add New Product. Ensure that this product is not linked to any product family. Name as Headphones with product ID as Headphones_001. Unit group as Electronics. Since we want to sell headphones with televisions as a bundle, we selected the unit group electronics, default unit as piece, and default Pricelist as retail. Just like you sell an individual product, you can also pair a top-selling product with a less popular one and create a bundle of products. You can maximize the benefits for customers by offering special pricing discounts on bundled products. Let's create a bundle by adding the products Prowseware LED32 and headphones with a price listed at $499. On the Families and Products page, select Add Bundle. In the New Bundle window, in Name, enter Television and Headphone, and in the Product ID, enter TV underscore Headphones. In the Parent field, use the lookup and select LED Television Family. In the Default Unit field, use the lookup and select Piece. In the Decimals Supported field, enter 0. Select Save. This helps to display more details that you can enter for this bundle. In the Additional Details section, select Add New Pricelist Item on the Pricelist Item subgrid. On the Pricing Information tab, in Pricing Method, select as Currency Amount, and in Amount, enter $499. We'll talk more about pricing later. Save and close the form. On the Bundle Products tab, select Add New Product Associations. In the Bundle Product window, select Product as Prowseware LED32. In the Quantity field, enter 1. Select the Required field as Required. Select the Units field as Piece. Save and close the form. Now, add the product Headphones to the Bundle Products. After creating the bundle, publish the item in this order: Products Family, Product, and Product Bundle. The price list contains pricing details of your products. You can define price list items based on the units in which the product is sold. We are going to add currency as US dollar, create a price list named Retail, and price list items for Prowseware LED32. In the Sales app, go to Settings, Business Management, and then select Currencies. Select New. Select Lookup on the currency code, and then select United States with US dollar as currency name, that is in English. Select Add. Since we are using US dollar, the conversion rate is configured to 1. For other currencies, configure the rate accordingly. Save and close the currency. In your sales app, go to App Settings, Pricelist. Select New. In Name, enter Retail. In Currency, select Lookup, Lookup More Records, and then select US Dollar. Save the Pricelist form. This helps to display more details that you can enter for this Pricelist. On the Pricelist Items tab, select Add New Pricelist Item. In Product Name, select Prowseware LED32, and then for Unit, select Piece. In Quantity Selling option, select No Control. On the Pricing Information tab, in Pricing Method, select Currency Amount, and in Amount, enter $399. Save and close the Pricelist form. Repeat this procedure for Southridge LED32 and headphones as well. You have just completed setting up a product catalog. Now your sales representatives can use this to create sales opportunities.